Hello, and welcome to episode 10 of Retro Monogatari. I'm Gord.
I'm Andrew.
And this is William. Yeah. No Michi again today. He's still feeling sick, so send him any medicine that you have to his house, care of Japan. And hopefully he'll get better. This is Hydlide 3. This is the first game of tonight. We are watching a house get almost blown up, but I guess they missed. Yeah. Here's what we're supposed to draw from that. Quick!
They're probably stormtroopers. But, it says, in this year, there was Tori.
Looks like a Dalek with warts. Oh no, it looks like the boss from Kirby's Dream Land 2 on the Game Boy.
Oh, there was a monster.
And this guy's fabulous wing.
There was a monster that awakened and there was three people. And any time. That's too much. During this year, the great evil will arise and three people must rise to stop it.
That guy's got some weird tentacle breath.
Therefore, this is. Oh, maybe it's a. There, now it's happening. There's three warriors stopping the great evil right now.
Alright, let's do it.
I want to be a great one.
Continue or start?
Ooh, you can start.
1987. This game is as old as I am.
It's older than me! Oh, hi. Hi.
Let's adjust that camera a little bit. Okay, namae.
Ando.
I don't know where it is. Ando. I can add the. I just add a pen.
Do.
Oh. Do.
Getai. Getai.
Alright, are you a senshi?
A knight.
Oh, oops, I hit select, what happened?
Kuras, what's your class?
Are you a goto? Are you a soryo? Or are you a shudo?
I told myself I was going to look up Japanese games.
Oh yeah, tell me if you find an Aki, an Anki deck for it.
I don't have Anki because it's not free for my iPhone.
Wait.
Really?
Yeah, for iPhones, not free.
That's weird.
Soldier is the first one.
Okay. Do you want to be a soldier?
No. Never.
Oh, okay.
Soldiers are lame.
Are they? No, our soldiers are brave. Support our troops.
Oh, sorry. I mean, no, like soldiers in video games.
Okay.
The next one is like a thief. Goto. So, second one's a thief. Why did Maggie leave? We need her for her Japanese.
She went by granola and milk.
Oh, priest! Be a priest!
Which one?
Soryo.
Soryo.
That one.
Yeah?
Priest!
Wicked.
/ monk.
Yeah, I'll always go
Ooh.
Cleric. Our,
my stats, I'm level 1. I have 8 mana and I think 6 health.
Shoot. Hang on, I went back.
Oh, you rerolled.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Now I have...
Interesting. This is a game that rolls.
Kokoro.
Bring the boy in the picture. The kid stays in the frame.
I mean, he's...
My mother will complain.
I'm sorry, he's just... He's...
Yeah, he's full of beans, this kid.
William.
Alright, you are you satisfied with these stats,
yeah,
sir?
Yeah, I'm totally satisfied.
Kokoro, 85. You've got 85 coconuts.
Kokoro.
Miryoku. You've got 15 milk.
That's like my intelligence.
And you've got 15 corn. Corn.
Corn.
Excellent. You've got Kibinsa.
I have 7 strength. And I have 4. I have 4 speed. / agility.
Miryoku.
I'm good with it. Let's just do it.
Sweet.
I have. Oh, Omosa. Why do I have 980? What is that? That's money.
Motoru.
Rubies!
Come on.
Iいですか? Is that good?
Hi! HP, AP.
Oh, is that me?
Whoa.
I'm burly.
I pressed B and I got a menu. I pressed B again and I got rid of the menu.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go talk to this guy. Do you think we'll be friends?
Maybe. Koko wa.
This is.
Now.
Welcome to Kunaria.
Kokowa Morino. So it's Morino. We're in Morino. So here is Morino. This is Morino town.
Town is
it's Morino town. It's Morino Machi.
This guy says some other stuff. I'm gonna go check out this
pot.
Yeah.
It's pot. Break it like Legend of Zelda.
Okay. I can't tell. Oh, is that a woman in a dress? Except yeah. Seen from.
Da 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 da. Ooh, cool. That is like kind of Zelda. Da da da.
Creepy.
Are
these monks?
They don't want
to
speak.
They're nuns. This is totally a nunnery.
I'm pretty sure they're like.
Excuse me. I'd like to buy a nun.
I feel like anything I said about soldiers just went out the door right there. Oh, AP! It's my AP!
Ah, you got none. You got no action points.
No, I have like 7. Or 7 or 6. Oh, sorry, he's not in the picture. He's got the A-pops.
Alright, give us some fights! Fights, fights!
Well, you gotta leave the town. You're walking around town.
Fights. Kuno!
Booing.
You got some spit up on you.
It's a, hazard.
What's it say?
It says, you can't enter here.
Why?
Because it's closed. It's something. It's.
Can we fight?
No. Boy.
All right, I'm gonna leave the town, and then we're gonna do some fights.
Fights. Hey, it gives you the time of day. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, chase that thing. That's a fight. I know it.
It's just sort of chill. Oh, I'm punching it!
Oh, something's shooting at me.
Ah. Baby.
Yeah, you're dead.
I'm dead!
Those trees were attacking me and you just left.
Maybe they were triffids.
You let them kill me.
Sorry, Andon.
Now the world is in danger.
Move the camera even further.
It's easier for me to have him on my right leg.
Oh, now there's leg behind us. Man, moms are so troublesome.
Sorry.
Alright, we're gonna start a new game. This time we're gonna be Casey.
Are you gonna try this time?
No. Where's the dash? I want like a.
You don't do the dash.
Well then, I'm gonna put it on E.
Geishi.
Yeah.
Well, that's like Oishi with a K.
Also being a.
Geishi. Maybe we should pick a warrior next time. Oh, that's for Akambo. It's for baby.
Yeah.
Oh, that's his life right there.
But it's not going down.
Yeah, it is. Just keep doing it. You just have like zero strength.
I got him.
Yes, 3 experience.
I'm going to punch a tree. Trees. Oh, no. I got shot by a tree. I'm a monk, right? I'm going to use some magic. Where's Maho?
Oh, up, Maho. Down. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You have no magic.
What kind of cleric can't heal himself?
A level 1 cleric. He has no magic healing.
Valid, yeah.
Jibu. Oh, better. Goodness. Gas a little bit weak.
Yeah.
I spit up.
Man, we need Michi.
Here,
Michi was like
attack
our,
him.
That guy would be able to hit me.
Yeah, but he doesn't attack back. He doesn't do any damage to you. So,
good experience. Another reason to encourage Michi to get better soon, get well soon,
so that he can tell
us what the heck anything says.
Those are jellies, by the way, everyone.
Oh man, that guy's attacking me. He just dealt me a whole lot of damage.
That jelly?
Yeah.
Stop looking at me whenever you're hiccuping and throwing up like that.
He thinks you like it.
I don't mind.
I got him. That time I only got experience.
No gold. Maybe you should go back into town and look for a shop.
Yeah.
You can probably find a potion.
Yeah. What an impertinent little boy.
Sorry.
Sticking his tongue out at me. Think these guys will heal me? If it's a nunnery.
For
give $1,000! You don't have $1,000.
Oyasumi.
Wait, did I just pay them $1,000?
Yeah, to go to bed. You just paid $1,000. Just rest in it.
How much money do I have? None now, apparently.
Yeah, you spend it all.
$1,000. I got like, what, three? No, I got three experience. I got like $7 from that.
I tell you what I'm going to do. Tomorrow at school, during graduation, I'm just going to print off. There's this wiki page I use that's just video game Japanese whenever I play.
30 gold.
Stuff. So you got to kill a bunch of those things before you can use the game.
I think you can hit as quickly as you can mash the button.
Yeah.
Which is not bad. Like, attacking takes... There's no cooldown on attacking. Alright, I'm gonna go pay another $1,000 to sleep at the nun shop.
Ibaku.
That's unreal.
Oyasuminasai. Good night. Yay! Yokun. How much money do you have? Furu Shibun. Shikashi, however. Yeah, that. Oh, Jibun. So these are your stats. Jibun means your stats.
Money. I've still got 1,400.
Sweet. So you can heal one more time before you have nothing. Unless you kill enough to get some money.
That sucks. I think I could, like, buy some weapons somewhere. Man, those trees started moving.
Yeah,
like they weren't moving.
They were. See, they shoot at you. The trees are the ones shooting at you.
One of the gels was hitting me, too. Yeah! Maggie and I have started watching Castle, which is a Nathan Fillion show.
Is that still going?
I don't think so.
My friend,
like 7 seasons or something.
My friend was like really into Castle.
Yeah?
She watched it like every week.
Nice. It's pretty good.
And then my hair like stopped.
Mm.
Oh, thank you. I'm the middle of 7 kids, so I'm used to babies.
My mother is complimenting Andrew's form.
Look how happy he is.
Oh, another slime just came in off the side of the screen. And I smashed it to a pulp. See, this one's definitely attacking me.
Let's watch TV. You need a heal.
It's true.
The next one's gonna kill you. It's been 3 days. It's been 3 days. I told you I'm good with time.
3 days. Yeah, Castle's pretty good. It's basically just your run-of-the-mill, cop show, investigating murders and stuff. Oh, I don't, did they say I don't have enough money?
Yeah, no, you... Oh, you only have 207.
Jeepers.
I think that's your experience.
Really?
I don't know. What a... Motte...
Motte...
Omosa...
Find out. Translate.
How did my phone end up on the ground, William?
Motte... Oops. What's that? Popular among weight.
Oh, so that's how much weight you have. That's how fat you are.
Come on, give me other options.
To be able to possess, you can...
You can have death.
You can have that much.
You can have death.
I think there's another word.
Cheese. It's cheese.
You can have weight. It's how much weight you can carry.
It has motoru. Thanks, Google Translate.
You can have that much. You can carry that much weight. Window open.
Wind open.
It tells you your window is open.
I see.
Got the hiccups.
Well, I think we've hit a brick wall in this game. Unless you want to give it a shot.
You died.
Yeah.
See if you can continue after you die.
Game over.
Maybe you start from where you were.
Nope, it just kicked me straight to the,
Yeah.
Title screen.
Continue, press continue.
Ah.
Hey, guys!
Hey!
Yo!
Thanks for coming back and not abandoning your child.
Yeah, I didn't
sorry
abandon
that,
William either.
Sorry, that was,
Hey, Lily.
She would never do that.
No.
She went out for a pack of smokes.
Shram. And a pack of vodkas. Those come in packs now.
He has a hiccup.
Look, this is my point card. And if I get lots of point seals, I can get a pot or a thermos.
Pot! She can
get
a pot!
Thermos!
Has there ever been anybody more excited about a pot?
No.
Well, lots of people are excited about pot. Yeah. I said it. And I was like,
God, we're having chicken Caesar salad for supper.
We had supper. It was spaghetti.
I had fettuccine Alfredo.
Chicken.
Not bad. What the sauce are you using? You're just making it?
So
no,
you're gonna
I just
get the,
use
blue
the sauce
one,
from.
Right?
Man, there's this international shop
small,
in.
Like, the red one is
in
just
the capital city.
Cool.
In Totorishi.
Whenever we go, we stock up.
Pretty
last time we got a whole bunch of different tea and it was nice.
I'm sorry you can't see, baby, but I need
the
time
on
that.
He's a time out.
I'm not going to the silver one.
You're grounded.
No,
you're grounded on top of my head.
It's like a little glass jar. I don't care about this glass jar.
What's this?
This glass jar
with
a thing?
I do not like it.
Okay.
Oh. He said
I died.
That tree! Those trees are like, let's just throw darts at you to do all your HP.
You know what the heck?
Okay, let's move on.
Yeah.
Well,
you roll a non-monk character.
Here we go. I'm going to take the baby.
Yeah.
Do you want to take the baby?
I'm getting fast.
William!
Yeah, that's
like
a
few months, right? It's sped up a lot.
It's time for a giant baby to play Hydlide 3.
Studying, I guess.
Oh, those big eyes.
I was gonna take the N4 test this summer.
Oh, I'm a baby, and I'm naming my character.
Didn't realize that, yeah.
Endo!
Yeah,
you didn't name
it
a combo?
It's like 1 month in which
no,
you register.
It's me.
Crazy.
No,
I'm try for myself.
No, see, it's William. William's playing now.
Oh, sorry, William.
Yeah,
you're Endo.
Thinking.
Oh, I named myself Endo because
so
I don't know how letters work.
Wow.
Can
I
punch?
Hey, button. Hey, button for punch.
Okay, let's go.
You just finished the first
one. Oh, that one seemed a bit faster. So it turns out that Soldier is a lot meatier and beefier than your average priest player. You're still getting, you're still taking the damage though.
Yeah, because I was just completely.
Do the monsters persist from screen to screen?
15, which is the second.
So much for soldiers.
No, third chapter.
Okay.
Man, how do you sustain in this game? What the heck?
I've noticed that about all these games. Like,
I'm on,
you have to put some.
It's
serious
Nintendo hard.
Which is cool. Like I.
Let's give it one more shot, and then switch to the next game.
This
is not Deep Dungeon.
That's fantastic.
I'm continuing from
mine.
From Casey.
I think you have to sleep at the end.
What? I walk out of the thing and like,
yeah, you're at half health.
An arrow just flies out of a tree.
So like,
yeah.
Do you think you could buy a sword and not die immediately? I feel like we're missing something integral.
I mean, the monk is kind of shirtless at the moment.
Yeah. Maybe you've got to build your equipment.
Smart bottle.
Yeah, maybe that's what you should do. I can't.
Too bad we're illiterate. That's really tough. I've got all kinds of new empathy for people who have
had to live through this.
Yeah. Like, how do you?
Oh, it's got a stopper. So if you put ice in the ice.
You're gonna be named
This time it's William playing. Whoa, look at those stats. Dang. That is stacked. William, you did it. You made a you rolled a good character.
Look at my HP though.
It's still crap. Wait, don't go out. Go find a shop. Buy a sword. Or like some body armor or something.
Yeah, buy a shirt.
I'm William! And I named my character
It's talking about
yes,
in the
did.
Hot summer you can use it.
Ooh, knife!
I could use it.
Oh, dang.
Sports anyway.
Sling?
Sling?
Yeah.
Sling?
Yeah,
no.
I feel like it's probably hot.
Cornbow?
Looks like a
cornbow. Cornbow! You can shoot corns at people.
You can have a
look, right? Sudiki.
That's
I'm gonna buy a knife.
Tataka. Is that like an
what?
Yeah.
A knife weighs 500
and costs $40. Hey, it tells you how much money you have now.
Yeah, that's exactly it. It's just like a little tiny.
So like,
I'm gonna just buy a knife.
Tataka.
Like
exactly
yeah.
Hey, he's like, see you later, dude.
Now equip it. See if we can figure that out.
I feel like I wouldn't want a hand-powered smoothie maker. That just sounds like a pain in the neck. What? That's not how I make smoothies.
I don't know if I want a hand-powered smoothie maker. This is an armory. Can I grab my armory? Can I buy a shirt?
That's a lot of squishing.
Right? Yeah. And like
squishing.
Right, I don't know
what.
But
when I make smoothies, I use frozen berries. And that'll be hard for you. Oh, he's
squeaking!
A lot of these RPGs look quite the same. I guess because it's just Japanese menu.
I think it's pretty different.
This I like one, the textures.
This one isn't turn-based. You actually go outside and punch monsters to death.
Yeah.
Oh, equip the knife. Equip the knife.
I have to do that.
How do we equip a knife? How do we have a knife?
Okay.
How do you do it?
Coin, knife it. Equipped. Yeah, I equipped the knife.
Sweet.
And now I have 20 of 13 power.
20
Andrew,
of 13?
You're hired. Meepoo's fired.
Yeah.
We don't need that guy anymore.
But he's sick.
It's because I've been playing Kingdom Hearts 2 in Japanese.
We're legally obligated to bring him back after his sick leave, so it doesn't look like we fired him for being sick.
Oh.
Quick,
what's
punch. He's got the gimp. He caught the gimp. That's where you're sick and you can't.
Oh, I almost killed a tree!
I saw the knife though. That was pretty cool. This time, buy a sword.
Delightful kitchen products.
I mean, like.
And buy some armor.
Yeah.
And then wear the armor.
I
bet you're the same guy sells the armor.
Yeah,
yeah
but like. It's like knife.
Start.
But like, it would keep so cool, right? So you'd be like.
You can carry
mean,
this
time. Yeah. I'm William, and I'm a giant baby. Look at how big I am compared to these other people. Rawr!
Well,
I can just eat them.
Classy.
Attack on baby.
Arm.
The blue and the yellow are both pretty cool.
Like, together.
The sequel. The second season finally came out. This is raw footage of the next season of Attack on Titan.
William's not happy about that. William's gonna go see his mother.
Hey, baby, come here.
Strive, baby. It was nice
so many
knowing
birdies.
You.
Oh, jeez. That's the Julius smile.
Sorry for all the noise, and thank you for the Oreos.
Andrews.
Thanks.
Did you just call
Luke
me Andrew? Did you just call me Andrew?
Luke
it sounded like Andrew.
Andrew.
Look at all the
Andrew. Yes?
That's what I see Brigham call you all the time.
It's true. She calls you Andrew.
I'm like, is Andrew coming over?
It sounds like Andrew.
I know, that's what I thought I heard.
And I call Gord my husband.
My husband. Oh, look at my HP.
Wow.
I think I equipped armor, but I'm still not wearing shirt.
I think your MP went down.
No, I put in myself as a thief, so I don't have any MP.
I had a bomb on my nose.
You're going so slowly.
Because I'm
not
a thief.
Ashamed to admit it.
Oh, it's because I'm overburdened.
Did you ever bomb on your mom's nose?
I did.
Move.
He's like, I'm shitting right now.
Here, make him happy.
Can I steal some of your Fanta?
Is he not happy? He's pretty happy.
Yeah. One of your cookies?
Know?
Yes, I can do that for you.
Can I have a cookie?
Sure.
Andrew, you can have so many cookies.
You can have so many of your own cookies.
You can have so many cookies.
You guys want some popcorn?
How about cheeseburgers?
I do want some popcorn. I want some pizza, too.
I don't have any cheeseburgers, but I'll get you some popcorn.
Why did you say that, Gord?
I'm not. That's. I'm Gord.
I mean. No, you said cheeseburgers.
Hello. Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Punch. Let's see what you got. Point up. Oh, point down now.
Hold on.
Dang.
Also, yeah.
That guy just forked your health.
I killed a tree for the first time.
I recommend
didn't
you don't
see Casey Wiederman do that.
You killed a tree. Yeah, it's because I couldn't spell my name right.
I actually have a thing against.
Under this.
Birthday? So.
This towel.
Yeah, I got your food here.
Okay. I was wrong anyway.
So if you ever have a thing against Earth Day or Arbor Day or any day that's related to nature,
Arbor Day,
definitely play this game and kill a bunch of trees.
So the Kingdom of Loathing, popular web video game.
I like it.
Massively single player.
I can't get a cookie out of there. I'm trying to play the game.
Get a micro key. They've got a an Arbor Day, which happens on real life Arbor Day, and it's also on the calendar, the in-game calendar, which happens once every couple of months or something. There's an Arbor Day, except it's pronounced Arbor Day, and it's where a bunch of pirates plant trees.
I just want to.
Your legs are getting.
That is what is known as an anecdote.
You seen his legs? Chubbers?
Okay.
Yeah. Look at the thigh. Look at those thighs, baby.
I'm still moving slow after this.
Is your booty getting big too? You getting a booty?
I dropped something.
Is he getting a booty?
Well, go heal up with $1,000 of your dollars.
I don't have $1,000.
Oh.
Need to go kill some slimes. Away from some trees.
Ah!
Miss me.
Get a kit.
Oh! Projectiles!
I think I'm gonna go like this.
Do you have the sling? Is that what you've got?
Yeah.
They can still shoot farther than you.
Yeah, they're still better than me. But everything you do.
Man. What has your life come to if...
1600 a month.
This is why I don't celebrate Arbor Day.
You died. Alright, that's enough for Hydlide 3. We may be back if it is specially requested by our viewers. Maybe be,
that is
bring
a
it back.
Third of what I'm paying right now.
Please, no.
Lost word of Jenny.
I need to do this family plan.
And I can see some more of her legs.
700 for talking.
What?
And lost word of Jenny? And together
she has like those
10 gigs
huge
of
long legs that jumped over things.
Mm-hmm.
And she had a jetpack in space.
Cool.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
The only thing is that... So...
You were saying that you were talking to someone who played that game as a kid?
Yeah. My teacher's like, the Japanese teacher at my school, Japanese teacher at my school.
Ginga no Sannin!
Actually said she had lost her journey when she was a kid.
That's cool.
And then she learned the word from the speech.
Hatsukashi?
I mean, in English, just you learn the song.
Ah.
I learned the word from the song. In Japanese.
You know,
you've got the gray screen.
You know the new, phones? Will they be...
The gray screen.
So, say you've got a new phone...
I don't know if you can see my eyes, my glasses.
No.
Yeah, you've got that, that anime villain look. It's like the light reflected off of your...
Change rules about, locking your phone, so now, the companies have to unlock it for you.
So, if you ever come to Japan and you get an iPhone...
Whitey Snake, don't look!
So if you ever come to Japan and get an iPhone, don't drop it. Because, literally, it's just awful. I've been trying to get it repaired for like 2 weeks. And
that's my plan on August.
They're like, well, the place is, I can go
drive
5 hours away to get it repaired.
Oh, yeah, this is cool.
But there's no place to get it repaired in Tortori.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Which stinks.
Oh, man, I'm gonna keep my finger on it.
The extra gig carries over the next month.
No, I'll take one for the team and play this for you.
So you can just, save
it's not doing anything.
Challenge mode. We've got to play it like this. Nozmal. Knack.
It's not working.
Like, if you
just
don't use very much, you'd end up with so much.
Yeah.
You
can't
start.
What is that?
So
I'm
gonna
use the Canadian contents of my wallet.
Opt into us.
Including
this is
Mr. Sub card.
It's a monthly fee.
Welcome for America.
Sorry, guys.
Mm-hmm.
It's only 1,600 yen.
If I buy six more subs from Mr. Sub, I get a free sub. I wonder if they'll still honor that. I was like, that was the one in North Bay. I think I tried bringing it into redeeming it in another.
The problem is, it's
so
that remote.
Ah,
I'm starting.
Compared to the other.
Start on fast.
He was like,
whoa.
Ooh.
You player?
My name is.
What did you do? I broke it.
Why did you do this?
I'm a bad person. I relish in your suffering.
20 yen, 30 seconds.
Okay, that's 24 yen. My name is going to be Ayo.
It's an extra 300 yen if you want.
I'm actually old McDonald's.
I would get, because I often miss calls from.
I'm not surprised.
People.
Are you a bad enough dude?
Daichi.
You know,
I was like, why is he saying,
PhD.
I don't know what Ayo means.
Ayo.
Yeah. I'm.
That's why words are running over each other.
Shikyuk. Oop. Goon,
yeah.
So she
so
lay.
Cool
Tomori, Daichi da.
Actually, they had some
Daichi. Super Sukoromi.
I can't tell if these actually taste different from regular Oreos.
They
or I just think
do.
That they do because they're different colors.
They're golden, they're vanilla,
wait, so
not chocolate.
Oh, no. Ha, look at that grin. That guy is up to no good, and you know it.
Is that me? No, that's Mio. My name's Mio. Oh,
yeah,
Voodoo.
Get smoky
quick, throw it off the balcony.
Do you have more popcorn?
You want to come see me open this oven? It's pretty
intense.
Hmm.
This reminds me a lot of that other
game
we played.
I don't know if Willie should see it.
Oh, it's really bad. I did a terrible thing.
What did your mommy do when
you
bad things?
Oh, yeah.
I do bad things.
So I'm going to attack.
Take the span and move it to the other one. Oh, goodness. Sorry. Oh, goodness.
Sweet.
Ooh,
I shot
everybody.
Rockets at it.
Man, this
oh,
is a
goodness.
Space RPG.
Oh, goodness.
Guys, check out this sweet space RPG. And wow, that is the smell of burnt popcorn.
Oh, yeah.
Can you smell
very,
that, viewers? Can you smell it?
If you plug in your smell-o-visions now, you can read along with us in the...
Yeah, I got 4 experience, whatnot. I'm just gonna keep going hyper speed.
Yeah, you got 20 somethings.
You know, that means like I'm 20 like knots away.
You're,
see, now I'm gonna be 30.
20 years
no,
old.
No, 19.
Man,
after
19.
By. After 19 years.
I've got this, guys.
Boy.
She's holding up a floor fan.
Of the popcorn. So, anybody want some popcorn?
Not anymore. Thanks.
I lost my ass.
It's like
Nausicaa,
Valley of the Wind, but it's Maggie,
Valley
of the Fan.
What?
Valley of the Burnt Popcorn.
Valley of the Burnt Popcorn smell.
Alright, what's your impression of this game so far?
Jeez.
Well, oh! I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
It's stinky, isn't it, baby? It's stinky.
Beast. Oh, I'm 17 knots away from base. That's what it was. So, burr. Oh, I think I'm 17 away from where I want to go.
I think so.
I just gotta keep going forward until I get to where I'm going.
I think so.
Or die.
Is that like a bad dude helmet?
Beetle Puma. Beetle Puma.
Blue.
Yeah,
boo.
Yeah.
Is that his health?
No, that's my partner. Ayo. Kora kora.
I feel bad for burning the popcorn, so I'm gonna eat a cookie.
<You feel bad.
laughs> I need
you
to feel better.
Don't get a cookie anymore.
Ah.
Now that chick is such a babe.
No, she's my girlfriend.
What?
Surprise.
I'm surprised.
Hey.
I'm really surprised.
Hey.
And then.
Ready?
And then you'll see Maggie's
yes.
boyfriend.
Yes.
The giant grin.
Are you ready?
That's me.
Are you ready?
Yeah, the giant grin.
The giant grin.
Yeah. You're not gonna do it.
Not, I don't have a giant grin.
There's
no. But a very small
so
mouth.
There's like,
right,
I'm fighting.
Now
I'm
so
fighting
small.
9 enemies right now at once.
So there's just a little bit of a bad connection here.
I love watching this.
So we've got some.
It's
some
so cute
bad
so dirty,
graphical
so cute and so cool.
Blurry.
Oh,
hey. Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
I just fought 9 more. Oh, there was.
Wow.
How could you?
Your drool. Like, levels have gone. Skyrocket.
I'm so sorry.
No!
I fixed it though. Look, it's so pretty now. Yes. Time's a bad thing.
I know.
You ruined my line.
No, I know.
Will I-I-Yo and Blue ever get to the space station? No one will ever know now.
Yeah.
There.
Okay. Fast. Definitely fast.
What?
And you should continue.
Oh. What?
I can. What? Akasata.
What's up?
Wa. That's my name. Akasawa.
What's up?
What were you?
Kurosawa?
What's up?
Any relation? Man, we still got the graphical tearing. I tried so hard.
You just need there. To stand, don't you? You're like, screw the
nope.
Oh, at least my brother still partners.
Is it the hunger cries? Is it the hunger cries?
I'm gonna go to, like, this little thing here.
Go to the moon.
I'm already on the moon. Go to, like, the other moon?
Yeah.
Okay. It's only gonna take me 8.
Parsecs? Light years?
Oh, like,
eight of those are both measures of distance.
I'm not sure.
It's gonna take me 8 moves through space.
Man, this is a long game. I don't think we're gonna make it through all the way. You know?
It's a long game.
Oh, I forgot to update this, didn't I? Yeah, it's on the old games. Hydlide 3 and...
I feel like some
free ends
but I'm not
entirely
sure. I feel a bit like a fool for signing up for something
since
we got here. But,
well,
okay,
think
about when we came here to a foreign country and the lady who says she'll help you get a phone, right?
Yeah, I know.
Are you getting
to...
screaming is a cool thing phase? Well, he definitely is in that phase.
No! Just don't forget the popcorn.
He's like, he screamed.
Yeah, this time I said it for 3 minutes.
Yeah, but that won't be enough.
I know, it's true.
So she's gonna go in there. She's gonna put it for more minutes, and then she's gonna come back in here and forget it.
I feel like the games this week haven't been super compelling or fun because there's a bit of a barrier. Also, like, if this is all this game is, I don't know if I would just sit down and play it, you know?
Well, I haven't even gotten to the moon yet.
Exactly.
So...
Exactly. You've had 13 whole minutes.
I'm on the moon!
Well, okay, I changed my mind.
I like your
awesome.
Suit.
No.
Did you just leave?
Who's that guy?
Can you pick up that little guy?
I don't know.
Is he a shopkeeper? Is he a disco robot?
That's Mia. That's the, No, that's not what that means.
What's the name of this game?
This game is Ginga no Sannin.
Aw, 3 people at Ginga. Except there's only 2 of you. What happened?
That's a good question. Maybe that person's actually 2 people.
Oh, Mio's with us. Because that's Blue, that's me, and then Mio. I want to, like... 5. Ooh, that's something.
What is this?
Oh!
That was the local disco.
I'm just gonna get my phone.
Yeah.
Kind of hurts.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Hopefully none of our viewers.
Got good news, guys. Second popcorn was a success.
Ah, I'm kind of over it.
I don't
more
really...
for me and Andrews.
Yeah. Why is that a thing?
Andrews?
Yes. Do you really call it about me?
She does.
I do it in front of your back.
Yeah, you got something.
But I guess right now I'm behind your back.
I do it in front of your back. Which is still behind my back. But...
just depends on which way you're facing.
Front of my back. She's standing in front of my back and just saying it straight to my back.
So do you think this is a game where, like, I'm trying to figure out... No, you missed one.
It's a maze.
You missed a Pokeball. Yay, what'd you get? What's it say?
Energy.
Energy.
William's really excited. He's got energy,
yeah.
Too.
He just got it, actually.
And Maggie is going to remember her promise.
Taking care of the baby.
Taking care of the boy.
I'm going to take care of the baby.
Cool. Check out that Android.
He didn't do anything.
Wait, go back. I think that asterisk part is different speech options. Press select.
No.
I was wrong.
He is wrong.
Go up.
I can't do that.
So do you think that energy is your fuel resource? Like, do you think in order to progress in this game, you've got to go down to planets and mine out their energy?
So this is just the moon. These are, like, bases.
Check out the base. See if we can get there in the next 14 minutes.
Well, how far away is it? 24!
Gosh.
But I mean, honestly, how many of us have sat there and walked through tall grass for like hours and hours just leveling up our Pokemon?
Sure, yeah. Done that. I mean, who hasn't, really?
Or like, Final Fantasy, you know, you have to fight a big boss, but you have to grind. So you just walk around.
I'm going to take this opportunity while you are,
playing there.
I'm going to introduce some new games that I picked up for the show.
Cool, yeah. Oh, sorry.
So, first, we got some Super Famicom games, including Kirby Pinball.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Donkey Kong 2.
Super Donkey Kong 2.
Yes, I love that game.
For 100 yen. 100 yen. Dragon Quest 6. Yeah. I think I thought that was... Oh, no. And Dragon Quest 5.
Woohoo.
So now I've got 1 through 6 on across two different consoles. I think the next one's probably on the PlayStation or something. Also, I got... What did I even get? What is this even called? Garden something?
Garden S.
Like, what is that? E? Ready? Let's ask the person who has the most training.
Yo, what's up?
Garden.
What do you want me to read?
Yes, which game is this called? What is this game called?
Garden S.
It's stylized katakana, so it's a little hard to pick out. This one's in English, so I can just read it. Battle Blaze! Let's get some cool stuff going on in the corner. Looks
like
some Western
titles in English.
Art.
Yeah,
fancy
I got
stuff. I got Dynamite Las Vegas. Dynamite the Las Vegas. I like how they spelled it, Dynamite, eh? Dynamite. And, what'd you say this was?
RPG Shuari.
School? Isn't that soup?
Shuari. What's this say? RPG Shuari.
RPG Swirl! And Cyber Knight! And what's that game called? Can you figure it out? Could you decipher
really,
it?
Really? The best I can do is Gadu. And then there's just like a root sign.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guard root square root.
S. Yeah, you got a weapon.
Nice, sweet.
Little tiny sword.
Oh, wow. This game is actually pretty cool. This reminds me of another thing in Kingdom of Loathing, is a mini game.
What was that thing before? Like,
where you,
half-age, choose not to be lazy.
You fly around to different quadrants and get weapons and stuff.
It's
also
really
reminds me a little bit of
huh?
Interstellaria,
really
which is a video game that is currently in progress. I think you can get into an early access thing. That's your thing. I kickstarted it, so I did get into the alpha and beta. And
maybe
it's super fun. You can like guide your ships around. You have a whole fleet of ships, and whenever you engage in combat,
like
in ship-to-ship combat.
Speaking of kickstarting games,
yeah.
I've just been watching a lot of YouTube videos about like indie games 2015. There's like a Mega Man game that just came out.
I was looking at phones, I can get the screen one.
It's Mighty Hero 9.
Oh, yeah, that looks cool.
And then, it looks cool. Like,
so
you're
made by the guy who made Mega Man.
Yeah, you have like eight brothers and sisters, but they're evil and you want to, you steal their powers and rescue the world.
Oh, nice.
But you're like the dopey little robot.
Sweet.
And then also Massive Chalice looks really good. It's like Kind of like Banner Saga.
I've got it. Looking. Not only have I got it, but on the podcast we got an early review copy. I kickstarted it, and then Red Pages Podcast got an early review copy.
I want to play.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. You can play. Whoa, that looks terrifying.
Yeah.
You can play the copy that I kickstarted. Isn't it actually released already? June 1st?
Yeah, it is. It's like $20 on the month.
Then I think that I've just got the full version just by virtue of kickstarting it, which is cool. Hey, Kickstarter is really cool. Alright, I also got Super Mario Kart. Sweet. 300 yen.
Excellent. You just suicide bombed me.
Oh man. We still got one person alive, and it was the person with less health. And Meepoo is going to be really happy about this. So I convinced it to Secret of Mana. Yeah.
Oh, I love that one.
Right? So, we are totally going to play this, because this is multiplayer.
Is that the one? That's the one I tried to play with you.
Yeah?
And then it didn't work.
Well, we're going to... No. What, how did we try?
We tried on SNES, but it didn't.
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, this service, you can try 1 month in this service.
Yeah. Now we've got the physical...
Dead.
Did you say Z-SNES? Now, a little closer to home, I got two Famicom games. I got Dragon Ball. I think this is a different Dragon Ball game than the one that we played on episode 0 with Hannah.
Yeah.
Remember the Dragon Ball game that we played?
Uh-huh.
Got another one.
Is that a puzzle game as well?
I have no idea. Could be anything, really. Yeah.
Anything you set your mind to.
Oh. Also, Baru Baru Keno Kanji Kanji Yori.
The best part about this game is you can just continually press A and not
how did you get your health back up?
It's started me back from the beginning days.
Oh jeez.
It's gonna
take forever.
But I decided to go somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I guess it's a bit of a bigger
if only story, I spoke Japanese.
Oh yeah.
Which I'm working. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts 2 right now, and all Japanese.
Agina no kanji kanji. I'm back to taking weekly lessons. Every Wednesday.
You should just learn Japanese. Like, for your lesson,
I should just learn it. You know,
you should literally just put a game in and like have them help.
I tried that when I went in for one-on-one lessons the first time. I brought in a notebook where I had just taken down all of the lines from Final Fantasy 3, I think.
That's great.
And I was like, yeah, I wanna learn how to read this so that I can know how to play video games. And they're like, okay.
That's cute.
Alright. Maybe we can look at that after we do the textbook lesson, and then we just did the textbook lesson.
Aww. That's too bad.
So, Agina...
The worst part is I keep missing.
Aigina. No. Something. Anyway, the picture looks pretty cool. And Air Fortress.
Aigina, no.
And this really looks like this character here wearing a spacesuit looks like.
Wait, I want popcorn.
Yeah, have some popcorn.
Gord's like, I don't want to leave. She's like, more for Andrew and me, and then I never got.
Actually, she said more for Andrew.
Andrew and me.
And then you said you didn't want to be Andrews anymore. So
looks like something that HR Geiger would design. Air Fortress. Maybe we'll play this one next week. I'm excited.
Yes.
Ah, I still have. I have yet to enter these into the spreadsheet. So that's an exciting thing.
The news is, I'm killing a lot of aliens right now.
I'm proud of you. Proud of your accomplishments.
And the kids still love it.
Well, so what are we going to play next week?
What are we going to play next week? Well, you want to play Air Fortress? I've got it in my hand.
We'll play Air Fortress.
Air Fortress, and...
That'll probably be something like a shooting game, so it'll be a little bit more fun.
You don't think Air Fortress is going to be fun?
No, I mean Air Fortress, I think it's going to be fun.
Oh, I see.
Not that this isn't... This is actually...
So this one looks like it might be like a Zelda. Because there's a treasure chest, and there's a door, and there's a key.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah? I want something that matches the feel of this, though.
Fine.
I'm just judging games by their cover art, but...
No. I want to, Pulling
out the drawer. live a whole year. I don't know. Yeah. Here's a deep dungeon four. That's deep dungeon four. Whoa, I found another Hydlide. Woohoo! This might be the first one.
Woohoo!
Sweet.
Not that last one.
Yeah. It's a Zen Garden one. There's one that looks like Atlantis. There's one that looks like Pachinko in a forest.
Yeah.
There's one where Napoleon is looking at a chessboard.
Every hyperspace I run into a monster.
Oh, there's one with a fox and a Nazi.
You like your dog.
Fox and Nazi.
Oh, let me see.
Maybe he turns into a fox. Do you think he's like a werefox?
He's like... He's like... He's like... He's like really
I'm really just casting about for inspiration here. I don't know if I'll be able to find the perfect match for Air Fortress. I should sort these by how interesting they look, and then do them from most interesting to least interesting.
Well, you like sort them by like genre of their color.
Man, elevator action, elevator action.
You paid so much for that game.
Why did I pay so much for this game?
I mean, why didn't you pay so much
for that game?
Like, I was just looking through the bargain bin, and there's one for, I think this is wrong, I think it was 1,100 yen.
What?
Just paid over 1,000 yen for, I don't even know what this is. Like, is this a super popular rare collector's edition cartridge or something?
I mean...
Elevator action. I'm guessing it's like Burger Time.
Have you guys ever been in an elevator and not enjoyed your time there? So,
yes.
I mean,
it's uncomfortable, especially when people stand too close. Also,
I mean, sorry, we don't do that anymore.
So many baseball games. There are so many baseball games. There are so many horse racing games. Basically, I know now what I'm going to find when I look through a bargain bin. Every single game except for one cartridge.
Oh my gosh,
is going to be. Are you going to get there? Are you going to arrive at the place? You got there. It's Deep Space Nine.
Oh, what? There's a healing station.
Whoa!
Oh,
yeah. And now it's time to end the show.
So all of the games but one, and there are going to be like 50 in the bucket, are going to be either baseball or horse racing. And then the last game is a wild card. And it could be interesting or it could be just totally uninteresting.
It could be elevator action.
It could be elevator action.
It was so much fun.
Paid too much for that game. Yeah, so it was like, it was after the total had been added up and I was looking at the receipt trying to figure out where it all went wrong. Oh, elevator action.
That sounds like a song.
Where it all went wrong.
Where it all went wrong. Elevator.
Why does it say
action.
Dick at the top? Go to Dick.
Yeah. All right. Okay.
It does say Dick.
Yep.
Dick.
Go to Dick.
I thought those were swords that were popping out.
That's his name.
Excuse me. I gotta get another game.
Star Destroyer Richard. Dick son.
Oh my goodness.
You know,
I'm going to stay. Oh, tomorrow evening. Ooh la la.
You get a coffee? Is it nice? Bed.
The mission has been a success.
Yeah, I'm just going to take this transaction. What a nice Andrew.
Damn.
All right, here's the tin. There's the drawer and then there's the tin.
You're waiting for me to call
me. I heard what you were talking about and I got excited and happy.
The tin.
About life.
I'm excited about my collection. So most of these are like crap games that, again,
what?
Were in the bargain bin. But yeah, I just can't even tell. I can't sense. I can't detect anything that's going on around me.
I actually have just continually pressed A.
I'm just
having my attention to this game in a long time. What do you need popcorn? Watching me play.
Load Runner. Some game where you play as Cartoon
one.
Napoleon.
This one.
Juby Quest?
Yeah.
Alright, we're playing Juby Quest. I'm guessing you break out of prison for children.
Yeah. Which my kids should have played.
That's that.
Some of them are there now.
Yeah, what?
Yeah, some of my kids went to Juby.
You serious?
Surprise.
What?
You got to find those all happiness and sunshine.
What's the story? Did they, like, stab a dude?
No.
Yeah, they were involved in the Purple Town stabbing.
Right? Like, that's the only violent thing that I've heard happen in my entire stay in Japan. Someone got stabbed at a mall.
No, my kids constantly get caught stealing.
Huh.
You got caught stealing?
My kids are in juvenile.
Awkward.
All right, so this has been episode 10. We made it to 10 episodes.
Whoa!
Retro Monogatari.
Through like five of them, so.
I think you've been here for half of the episodes now, haven't you?
Yeah, half now.
Half of the episodes. I think we're ready to level you up. To we're gonna put a checker on your head and crown you king of the checkers.
I become a sim, actually.
Yeah. We had a diamond.
What the heck?
A green.
That person has. I wonder how long I've been in this spot.
There are two of them too.
Basically, just
you know, why do you think never said anything in this episode?
Hmm.
You never said anything this episode.
But yeah, where was Whitey Snake? Dude.
No one did.
Except your mom. Where are Whitey Snake? Our most...
Your mom said boo.
My elevator action.
Oh, my mother hates elevators.
Yeah, they're her worst
enemy.
Yeah.
Worst enemy?
Elementary.
Her one weakness.
Her worst enemy.
Her one weakness
elevator.
Is elevators.
Her one weakness is elevators.
I really hope no one else won in any popcorn.
Yeah, it's gone. All the popcorn's gone.
It's
next
okay,
week,
there's a whole other burnt one in the garbage.
Juvie Quest, which was 50 yen. Oh, and Air Fortress, which was 300 yen, but looked cool enough that I,
both which put together is less than elevator action.
Gosh. In fact, if you doubled this, if you got two of each of these, it would, 3, 6, 7, that would still be less.
There's so much
better. 3, 6, 9. 10, 50. If you got three of each of these games, it would still be less than one elevator action.
Elevator action. That game better be, like, really good.
It better, yeah. It better have, like, if you win, it just gives you $50. So $50 just prints out of the,
like,
top of the cartridge.
Your cartridge actually, like, breaks open and there's just a... there's literally just a gold bar.
Have you seen that? It's like this thing on Imgur, where people will post, like, oh man, I bought a GameCube for, like, $5. And look what I found inside. I popped open the top, and there was a gold watch. And he pulls out the gold watch, and then he's like, but then I popped open the there's a little cover for the bottom that you can clip open, where you can plug in a network adapter. And he's like, then I took that part off, and there was an entire name of a car, Charger, Dodge Charger. There's a Dodge Charger inside my GameCube, and then like they, you know. It's pretty funny.
I don't understand how they could be a full
dunk. Like, that's the joke. The first three or four sort of seem a little reasonable. Like, you know, I bought a briefcase online and I found a flap on the top, and the last person I just stored $1,000 in.
Oh, I only have one weakness.
Yeah. Oh, Michi. Turns out Michi has only one weakness, and that's being sick all the time.
Which is not really a case, it's just a sad truth.
Yeah. Well, I think every time you attack, you hit everyone in the enemy team.
Yeah, well, I think they're all in the spaceship together. So when I shoot at the spaceship, the spaceship probably rallies.
You're only one ship, too.
No, I'm two.
Oh.
I don't know, though.
Are you the mech splitter?
Yeah.
Go
for the beer. But I'm sure kids go. Kids do go as well. Can we take Baby William to the beer festival?
Yeah, Emma's bringing her kids.
Probably.
Yeah, they go bring.
Yeah, Emma's singing.
How's she getting there?
Oh, that's right, she's singing.
I think she's...
Training on this free shuttle bus.
I think someone's driving her. She's singing with the guy who plays the piano.
Free shuttle bus.
I actually got to this place thinking that it was a bass, and it's actually a boss.
Oh, man. So it said boss instead of bass.
He likes that.
You
don't take any food.
So there's a festival here nearby. Like a couple of towns over.
Beer Fest.
It's on the mountain, isn't it? The volcano. Dyson's a volcano, right?
Yeah.
You just got like a free shuttle that drives you home afterwards. You go and you drink beer all day.
Woohoo, beer.
Hopefully they've got some. Hopefully it's not just all the.
Hail teens.
I don't know. I don't like Japanese beer.
I think it's all Japanese beer.
Like, okay, but I hope that there is some variety there and I can find a Japanese beer that I like, because...
Oh, so if one of you guys dies, you get pushed back all the way to the beginning?
Ouch. Well, that's about it for us.
Yep, we're 5 minutes over.
Oh, cool. We didn't start recording until like 10 minutes late.
Okay, so we're 5 minutes late.
Yeah.
Don't put too much effort into it.
Cool.
So you gotta get it out quickly.
Yeah, thank you for joining us. See you again next week.
This is Casey, I'm Andrew.